James. Now the starting group for the visitors. The three from Curry. Doesn't go, and he's 0 for 1 from the floor.
Just terrible defense. I don't know how he missed that shot.
And after winning MVP honors in 2015, Steph Curry was even better in 2016, taking home another MVP award, going back to back.
Now here's DeRozan. It's stolen by Durant. Here's Pippen. And he buries his first look.
Scottie Pippen showing you nice touch inside close range.
And that 2016 MVP year for Curry, Grant, one of the best regular seasons ever.
Oh, so true, B.A. Think about this. The Warriors winning an NBA record 73 games. Steph shattering the three-pointers made record, over 400 for the season. Also leading the league in steals. Steph in 15-16, something else, guys.
Jokic finds DeRozan. The three from Curry drains the triple.
Anytime Curry gets a look from deep, he's letting it fly. And he's probably knocking it down, too.
Here's Iverson. No luck on that one. Good work defensively by James.
Have great skill, but he is tremendously agile. He can get shots from just about anywhere on the court.
Three, Hardaway fires in the
Penny
triple.
Hardaway.
Defensively, you have to stay connected to him on the perimeter.
James passes to DeRozan. Here's Curry. Got about 2 minutes into the first quarter here. Here's Antetokounmpo.
Anthony Davis. Just in case
first
you have
personal
any
foul.
He's got
first
a
team foul.
You need almost the whole team to lift.
For your home team, Giannis Antetokounmpo at the line for two.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First one falls.
You really have to appreciate and respect the spirit Giannis plays the game with, an attitude of joy and unselfishness, a beacon of energy and enthusiasm for his team. They all feed off of him. He's one of the most popular players in the world.
Darius Garland, he's checked in for James. No good on the second, so he hits one of two. And Washington with possession. Gets it in there.
Hardaway.
Hardaway's got five now.
Anthony Davis.
Antetokounmpo's award certainly do put him in some rare company.
Along with Jordan and Hakeem, the dream. B.A., I mean, Giannis is one of three players ever to win MVP, Finals MVP, and Defensive Player of the Year. Rarefied air indeed.
Iverson can't hit.
Showing great intensity around the rim. It's part of why he's a respected defender.
Against his constitution.
Just taking it right to the rim, and no one was there to greet him.
Well, this early, they should be showing a lot of energy.
Stephen Curry.
Hey,
personal
you can't block it.
First
sending him to the line could be the next best thing.
Shooting for Washington.
Allen
Iverson. At the line for two.
Maybe they'll think twice about coming into the lane next time, and if they don't think about it, at least they might be distracted by your presence.
Spark to get the offense going.
About 3 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Doncic on the wing. Here's Garland.
2 minutes remaining in the first.
The shot is good. Doncic making the play.
Just an easy reverse for him. He has nice feel and touch around the bucket.
Stolen by Harden. He's off on that one. And Washington the other way now. Griffin left side. And almost gets it to go.
Jared Allen.
He'll shoot two here.
First personal foul. Second team foul.
Jared Allen.
Blake Griffin is
shooting
just
for Washington. Blake Griffin taking two shots.
Great balance and mobility. Powerful. A big, big guy who can flat out throw it down. And he also can pass it too.
Good on the second, so he makes them both. And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. Harden, pass to Garland. Harden against Bryant. Doncic outside. Here's Allen. Griffin pulls down the board. Harden against Bryant. Over Harden. Bryant, no good.
Good shot, going bad. Got to finish there.
Pass to Harden. Out of bounds. It'll be Washington.
The ball goes. To Washington.
He's checking for the
team. Chris Paul.
Here's George. Boy, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. To the inside. Griffin lays it up and
Blake
banks
Griffin.
It in.
George's all-around game is very impressive. Man. His passing has really grown. He's able to whip passes over to open teammates right on time and on target. Man.
Now here's Harden. Pass to Doncic. Oh, there's the alley.
Busted by Jared Allen.
It's George on the wing. Guarded by Doncic. George, good.
Assist really strong right there. George able to take the contact and muscle it up and in.
Paul passes to Harden.
Washington foul. Kobe Bryant. First personal foul. Second team foul. Coming off the floor for your home team, Donovan Mitchell.
Seconds left in the first. Allen finds Paul. Baseline J. Allen pass to Paul. And even after two offensive rebounds, they just can't take the lid off. It's George on the wing. Pass to Rodman. Butler with a steal. Here's the break. Let's it go. 14. Can't get it to go. And so the first
quarter is in. That's the end of the first quarter with the score.
They're up.
Your home team.
Let's take
10,
a quick break. And
Washington.
Let's on to the second quarter after this.
And now, your dance team.
If you're just joining us, we played through one quarter in this one. And what do you guys think about the visitors here in this one?
Give it up for their D. They're battling, communicating, and coming up with key stops.
They've got them wrapped. It's only the first quarter, and already they've made enough big plays on defense to last really an entire game.
Here's Hardaway. Nikola Jokic is out there with Giannis Antetokounmpo. And it's DeMar DeRozan. Then there's Stephen Curry. And it's Mitchell in at the two. And for Washington, they've got Kobe Bryant, Blake Griffin out there, Paul George, and it's Hardaway in at the point guard position. And that shot was going nowhere thanks to that aggressive swat.
Amazing indeed. And getting stops like that only encourages them to keep attacking on the offensive end.
Substitution on the court.
Jokic finds Curry. Knocked loose. Stolen by Bryant. Griffin with it. Picked up by DeRozan. Giannis Antetokounmpo is out there with DeMar DeRozan. Then there's Nikola Jokic. Then there's Stephen Curry. And it's Garland in at the one. And for Washington, Paul George out there with Kevin Durant. Then there's Kobe Bryant. Then there's Griffin. And it's Hardaway in at the one spot. Now here's Curry. Six to shoot. There's space there, but it's offline. Curry's gotten just one of his four attempts from the floor tonight. Here's Durant. Here's Griffin. That shot is off. Good D by Antetokounmpo. Pass to Garland. Second quarter, and we're just over a minute in. And it's Antetokounmpo with the miss.
Can't blame him. Just trying to take what the defense allows.
And it's good for him.
Second. Credit where it's due to the Mamba mentality. But Bryant also has incredible gifts. He's the result of hard work and talent.
Now here's DeRozan. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Quarter two with just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Here's Hardaway. Nice assist and nice finish. Solid play all the way around.
Yeah, an underrated passer. Griffin wants to involve his teammates as much as he can. Yeah, coach no doubt wants to use this timeout to review the matchups and maybe make some adjustments as well.
And I agree. I think there's going to be a new wrinkle in their game plan when they come out of this timeout.
Under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second quarter. James outside. Pass to Jokic. Now here's Harden. Here's DeRozan. Oh, a clear foul there on the miss shot. So he'll get a pair at the line.
This is something DeRozan knows all too well. I mean, presses the issue, forces the issue, and then gets the defense to overcommit.
It's a different kind of score. DeRozan attempted 741 mid-range jumpers last year, almost 300 more than anyone else.
And he makes it first. And Grant DeRozan, high volume from the mid-range and extremely accurate.
You know, B.A., he consistently makes about half those shots. And defensively, you know that's his favorite area. But his ball handling and vertical negate anything you throw at him.
Allen, he's checked in for Nikola Jokic. So after making the first, he goes 1 for 2.
Boy, the elevated playmaking from DeRozan has been a revelation of late. all-around threat who still feels underappreciated by many, and I think that drives him quite a bit.
Allen Iverson.
Shots good by Iverson.
Three. And just not letting up at all. I mean, you have to love this approach. You want to get the ball to the guys who make the play.
Keep working, keep working. That's what I say. Keep the pressure on.
That's tipped. Davis.
Well, what appeared to be an easy 2 points just never materialized.
And the basket by Pippen. 5 points in the game.
Scottie Pippen, a dependable shooter from here now. Like how he gets his feet set first. That's fundamental, but he's central.
Back to Harden. A minute 20 left in the second. The open shot by Van Vliet. Yes. That's the nice assist from Harden.
Harden's done a nice job really increasing his playmaking over the last few years and excels at finding teammates.
Pass to Jordan. Here's Pippen. Let's go with a three. Can't hit that one.
Yeah, and the defense has really got to tighten up on him. I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line.
Back to Van Vliet. And here's James. Now Allen. Here's DeRozan. No good off the back of the rim. Here's Pippen. Count it. His third and five attempts.
Assist goes to
Pippen, showing you nice agility that time. Working around tough defense. Able to play through that contact.
Pass to Harden. From the arc. Rebound collected by Anthony Davis. Davis has got rebound number 5 here tonight. And the basket by Pippen.
He does not lack for confidence. He should. I mean, this guy is a dangerous scorer.
James passes to Allen. It doesn't go for him. Davis with the defensive effort. From deep, Jordan. Oh, he got it up in time.
That's the end of the score.
And so it's Washington looking in total control with his 17-point advantage. That's the buzzer sound. They know Curry can go for 50, 60 any night. So they're forcing someone else to beat him. All right, stick around. We'll be right back after this. Giannis Antetokounmpo, and it's Jokic in at the center. And that's the group for Monty Williams as we begin the second half. Now here's DeRozan.
Ball is turned over. Bounds.
It'll be
the ball
Washington.
Goes to Washington.
Here's Iverson. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
First personal foul.
Baiting
first
defenders in the fouls. AI so good
shooting
at
for Washington.
Drawing fouls and getting to
Allen
the strike.
Iverson.
First free throw is good. He does not get the second one.
You know, one measure of Nikola Jokic's growth as a player is his triple-double tally. I mean, he's already among the NBA career leaders in that category.
Now here's Curry. Back to Jokic. Pass to Antetokounmpo. Now Jokic, four on the clock. And he banks in the air.
Getting better and better as a playmaker. Giannis is the ultimate team first superstar. He does put up big assist numbers, and that's an evolving part of his game.
And here they come. Back to Curry. And a great assist by Antetokounmpo. That goes in. Curry's got five now. Well, among active players, only LeBron and Westbrook are ahead of Jokic in triple-doubles.
The NBA with a lot of runway left in front of them. I mean, the Joker figures to keep climbing up there. I don't know if you'll catch Russell, the big O at the top, but he's going to be in the neighborhood.
Now here's Curry. He's got five. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
First personal foul. First team foul.
Shooting for the home team, Darius Garland, taking two shots.
First one falls for him. Butler's checked in for DeRozan.
Shooting is about mechanics, confidence, and your mental approach. He's locked in from there most every night.
To the paint. Here's Davis. Jokic grabs the board. And if they're going to make a move, this is a good time to start.
And there's still plenty of time, but they definitely don't want to let this game get too far out of hand.
Here's Iverson, guarded by Garland. Here's Jordan. And that one's long. And we're just about 2 minutes into the final half of play. Man, a foul on the way up. He'll take two from the free throw line.
Personal foul.
You know, it almost said the
big team foul.
Antetokounmpo is dangerous down inside, really. I mean, the defense has to be physical with him if they want to have a chance of preventing him from scoring in the paint.
Luka Doncic has checked in for Garland. So he hits both of them. Here's Iverson. He's got six. Pass to Jordan. Here's Pippen. Takes a three. Nikola Jokic grabs the miss. Jokic has got five rebounds in the game. Butler against Jordan. Butler passes to Jokic. That's the lead to single digits.
They're doing the job on both ends, getting stops and attacking offensively.
You know, it's taken a big run, but they were able to get back into this. Very impressive. No quitting these guys.
Shots good by Allen Iverson.
Pound for pound, I don't know if there's a tougher player than Allen Iverson.
Outside Curry. Outside Butler. Second half of play, and we're 3 minutes into the third here. To the middle. Here's Iverson. And he lays it up and in.
Assisted by.
And it's a 12-point Washington lead.
And, you know, for being a smaller guard, Iverson is a massive team at finishing inside. Just remarkable.
Failing to find a rhythm on this. Something that needs to change and change soon.
And I think this timeout, guys, is where you draw up some plays that are guaranteed to create some high percentage shots.
Six left to play in the third. Here's Paul. That one rolls around and rims out. And Washington with possession. They led by as many as 18. They grab their own miss. George passes to Brown. Shoots over Paul. Brown can't hit. They still have time to make this a game.
But they really need Washington to focus in. Because they let this game get away from them.
First personal foul. Third team foul.
That's his first foul. Donovan Mitchell's checked in for Luka Doncic.
Donovan Mitchell.
First free throw is good. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Hardaway with it. He's got nine. Counts, and he is on his way to the line.
First personal foul. Second team foul.
DeMar DeRozan's checked in
shooting for Washington. Penny Hardaway. One shot.
That was good from Hardaway. 30 seconds left to play in the third quarter here. Against Hardaway, fades and shoots. Second chance effort, and the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a three-point play.
Called on, Penny Hardaway. First personal foul, 15 fouls.
At the line for your home team, Jarrett Allen. One shot.
Free throw.
Well, you know, you look at the raw athleticism of Allen, very enticing. He's a quick footed shot blocker, a big guy. He's got a great future in this league, in my opinion.
Hello. Here's DeRozan. Rejected by George. We'll be back momentarily.
Washington, 40.
It's time now to bring you our State Farm assist to the game.
Yeah, just shredding the defense with that feed. zero chance to stop that.
Yeah, that's just a brilliant read of the defense. I mean, it was also excellent anticipation of the movement of his teammates before the pass. Just great harmony on all sides.
The fourth quarter has arrived. So good to have you with us. And so in the game for Washington, we've got Paul George, also Kevin Durant out there. Griffin is out there with Kobe Bryant. And it's Hardaway in at the point.
You know, you never know what Jokic is going to do because he's so unpredictable when he's working in the screen and roll.
Bryant with it, and Jokic picks him up defensively. And so he draws the foul, and into the line to shoot there. Guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for Washington.
Just a great job running the floor in transition. They realized they were tiring out the defense early, and they took full advantage.
And the defense has been disrupted, forcing turnovers, challenging shots, and turnovers they've been able to turn into points, too.
Curry's shot is off. And Washington with possession. They led by as many as 18. George's shot is good.
George.
Sturdy play from George in the paint. Getting by the contact. Washington into his finish.
Foul. Penny Hardaway. Second personal foul. First team foul.
Bryant against Doncic. Curry passes to Antetokounmpo. Fourth quarter of basketball. We're about a minute into it. Shakes him.
Well, the quickness of Paul George on defense is something that very few players possess. I think he does a fantastic job rushing guys because of his presence.
Here's Durant. Back to George. The shot off that time. Great D that time from Antetokounmpo. Curry finds Doncic. Throws it up high. And the basket by Jokic. Four points now in the quarter.
Nice work from the Serbian. Jokic uses his body so well to get the looks he wants inside.
To the inside is Griffin. Rejected by Jokic. DeRozan outside. A good look from Doncic. Perfection. Beautiful stroke.
I'd like to see them run more plays for him. Maybe something in motion to make it harder for the defense to deny the ball.
Timeout is charged to Washington.
Timeout by Washington.
Adjustments are a part of every game and every quarter of a game. I think Coach sees something here.
And you know what? We'll see what changes he makes coming out of this timeout.
Sideline and hear from Allie.
Over the last break, I got a chance to hear what Washington's head coach said to the team. He spoke to his club like they were down on the score. He told them, quote, "We haven't won anything yet. Don't go easy. We've had all the leads like this, and we've seen them evaporate quickly." Coach bringing the urgency.
Washington foul.
Thanks for that,
Allie. Anthony Davis.
As Giannis second well personal foul. Gets second team right back foul. And draws the foul in the act of
shooting. For your home team. Giannis.
And that one falls. Antetokounmpo.
Two shots.
And so Antetokounmpo nails both of them. And here's Hardaway. To Jordan. This one for three. They get it again. Pippen. Hey, now 5'8". Shooting a pretty good percentage right now.
You know, Pippen is about 6'8", but he's got the wingspan of a condor using that reach to corral that rebound. And all is said and done, DeRozan is a competitor. A fierce one at that. They need a bucket. He needs to be the guy to get it.
Now here's George. Curry. So from Jordan.
He did everything in his power to make that a hard shot.
And you know what, guys? That will pump him up because he takes a ton of pride in what he does on defense.
And the basket by Pippen. And Washington leads by 7.
Well, I tell you, Pippen's length helps him close to the rim. He uses that length to score through contact.
Yeah, hoping to tap into something that'll get them quick.
And you know, that's going to be the focus this time out. They need to come up with a spark to get the offense going.
Doesn't matter who's guarding him, he's had an answer for just about everyone.
I'm telling you, the added pressure of the road really brings out the best in him. You can tell he enjoyed playing so well in front of an unfriendly crowd. We've got 1:55 left in the fourth. Here's Antetokounmpo. Here's Jokic. And there's two. Work on the glass, man. All that time. Jokic has got 6 here in the quarter.
When it's an important possession, Jokic steps up big. 2 points.
Assisted.
Super high percentage shot there. You just can't allow him to get that close.
Here's Antetokounmpo. Yep, count it.
I tell you, the future of the big three is extremely bright. I mean, he really has shown the ability to deliver in important spots of game.
Here's the three. Nikola Jokic grabs the miss. Jokic just got his 8th rebound here.
Anthony Davis.
Third foul so far.
Personal foul.
Gotta be in awe of him. Defensive efforts like this.
Yeah, just some terrific effort there. And you know the whole team will get an energy boost off a block like that one.
Here's Antetokounmpo. Picks up the assist. DeRozan's got 3 assists now in this one. Here's Pippen. And the 3 off target. 1 minute left in the game.
Yeah! You talk about stepping up in a big way.
Well, that was one too. He wanted the ball. Nobody else was taking that shot.
Jordan has been fantastic. There's 49 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter. Knocked away. Hardaway on the wing. Guarded by Garland. In transition, here they come. Curry's shot is off. And Washington with possession. Here's Davis.
Yes, I said it. Steph Curry, a great option at the line here.
Curry,
taking it. This is the first one. Boy, he wanted that one to go. And the second of two is good. And that brings it within 2 here.
So many of the hopes for this team rest on Curry's shoulders. It's an immense responsibility. Carries it out with fire and optimism.
Second team.
Getting a little desperate at this stage. I mean, the clock's the big factor.
That's a good foul, though. I like that.
Timeout is time for
Washington. At this time, the game is
by Washington. They're in front by 2. 16 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
At the line for 2.
3-point lead. Second one is good. Getting both of them. And it's a 4-point ball game.
Two possession game now, guys. Some very important free throws there.
Guys, your thoughts?
And they're going to have to work fast coming out of the timeout.
They're going to draw up a play here, I think, to get a shot right off of the inbounds pass and not waste too much time at all.
Checking in for Washington, Michael Jordan.
Seconds left in the fourth quarter. Curry's shot is off. And an intentional foul there stops the clock.
Curry. Fourth personal foul. Fourth team foul. Shooting for Washington. Kobe Bryant. Two shots.
He gets the first, and that puts him up five. So both free throws good, and it's a 6-point ball game.
Taking care of business at the line, leaving this one out of reach.
And here's Curry for three. Can't get it to drop. The visiting club takes
the
win on the road.
Game.
This was a hard-fought, well-earned victory.
To all you fans who made it out tonight, your support is what makes this possible.
You know, some teams might buckle under the pressure towards the end. The crowd was so amped up, such a hostile.